Had one of my relatives from Dallas stop by and visit me the other week, and his son said something that really got my attention. I thought was funny. He came in, I was showing him the garage where I actually come up with my ideas to, do some fabrication, and he was like, "Man, I ain't even gonna lie. This is one of the cleanest workshops I didn't see, garages I didn't see." He said, "Man, you keep your stuff organized." And to be honest with you, the old folks say cleanliness is next to godliness. I like to stay organized because staying organized and keeping good housekeeping keeps down on injuries and finding what you need, helping you save on time, knowing what certain things are at. I just like to stay organized. So I just like to say that, he said that it just caught my attention that, cleanliness is next to godliness. You want to stay organized in what you do have. It don't mean you have a lot, but you want to utilize what you do have. So when it's time to lay something down or do something, you got everything lined out. Hold on.